Do you know what the loudest underwater sound ever recorded is? In 1997, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA, detected a sound wave that was picked up by sensors over 3,000 miles apart. The sound was so loud that it was detected by sensors over 3,000 miles apart, and it was louder than any known earthly sound. The media dubbed it the Bloop, and speculation ran wild. Was it a sea monster, an underwater volcano, or something even more sinister? The search for the origin of the Bloop began, with scientists scouring the ocean floor for any sign of what could have made the sound. After years of searching, they finally found the answer: an iceberg. That's right, an iceberg. But not just any iceberg, a massive, 1,000-foot-tall iceberg that was breaking off from the Antarctic ice shelf. As it broke off, it created a massive sound wave that traveled over 3,000 miles through the ocean.